Vardar Skopje stands for emotion and excitement. And as a player right in the middle of it, Igor Karacic. The Croatian knows the boiling atmosphere as a support for him and his teammates. As an opponent, he never had to face the cave of the lion.
Pa mi stvarno ne možemo da imamo taj osjećaj, jer ja nikad nisam igrao u Skopju da.
I don't know how it is to come to Skopje as an opponent. I myself enjoy to play in front of a scenery like that. The atmosphere impresses the opponents and they don't really feel comfortable here. With such a great crowd, they mostly cannot give their best performance. Barcelona, Paris, HSV, Rijn-Neckerluven, and many more strong clubs already lost in Skopje. The energy of the audience makes us stronger and the other team weaker. Players like me love to play in front of such a crowd and not empty halls. And Vardar is also successful. This season, the Macedonians see themselves at the level of the big teams. Sergei Samsonenko, our president, invests in the club like the big teams before did. He can get players who dominated their leagues and the Champions League in the past. Players of the big clubs like Barcelona Kiel or Atletico Madrid. The expectations for us are suitably high. For their unconditional support, the fans want to see spectacular handball. But no matter how far Vardar proceeds this VELUX EHF Champions League season, the support of their frenetic fans at the Jane Sandanski Arena is assured.
Oh, what a goal! What a goal! Karacic out of absolutely nothing! That's what he can do! Have a look again! Boom!
Igor Karacic wants to become the cornerstone of the promising future of Vardar. In the VELUX EHF Champions League, he's on his way to ultimately establishing himself, but also at the Croatian national team. The centre-back wants to take on a starring role in the future.
Naravno, Hrvatska uvijek imala ne samo odlične playmakere.
Croatia always had good players, not only the playmaker, also the other positions. When we talk about my position, players like Balic and Duvnjak come to mind. These are world-class players. I had the luck to play next to them. When I was younger, I always dreamed that I would reach a level to play in the national team. Now, it's a reality. I love the challenge.